It really is unthinkable to be separated from your home country for 13 years, spending most of it without your family.
That was the fate of a young Saudi Arabian transplant patient from Children's Hospital, a highly unusual fate because of how few intestinal transplants are performed. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin is here now with his remarkable story of courage.
Yeah, can you imagine? 13 years in Pittsburgh. Not that he didn't end up loving Pittsburgh. His name is Ali Al-Mutairi. He is now 23 in the last several years. He's been living in Greentree with his brother, the person who gave him his last transplanted organ, a kidney. That was in 2002. Last week, Ali finally returned home, and I talked to him several days before he left.
First came when I was in 95. I was a little afraid, scared. But after that, 96, I was okay with it.
When you came back.
Mm-hmm.
His major operations have included his first intestinal transplant, then removal of that intestinal transplant, which had failed because of a process called chronic rejection. And then in the course of time, he was able to be prepared, enlisted for a second transplant, which then included the liver and the intestine and pancreas.
Then in 2002, Ali needed a kidney transplant, and his brother arrived here to provide that kidney. To prevent further rejection, doctors needed to monitor Ali locally.
His case is unusual because, number one, he's had an intestine transplant, which there are very few done worldwide. There's been about almost probably 2,000 worldwide transplants, both adults and children.
Hard. That's the only way you can say it's hard. But it's nice to have people around you, like family, like the nurses, the doctors, everybody's, they completed you as like they're you're one of their sons.
He learned to play hockey in the halls. He helped translate for other Saudi patients in the hospital and in transplant camps and became a part of the hospital family.
That's the other problem is you have two family now, not just one.
And you have to get to know the old family again, don't you?
I very much met them with the 2 years.
You've been seeing them a lot the past 2 years?
Yeah.
Okay, so
on the computer.
The computer, thank goodness for that. Ali is considered a pioneer in the field of multiple organ transplants in the world. He will continue to be monitored by Children's in Saudi Arabia through teleconferences and phones. He expects to return here for checkups in August. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.